Nah, Pong Pang doesn't want to sleep. Who is this? What is his name?
Pong Pang. Sao Pong Pang không ở đây?
Yes, Pong Pang doesn't want to sleep. He was wide awake and hugging his pillow. Mommy, I'm not sleepy. Please go to sleep, my sweetheart. Pong Pang, sleep, go to sleep. But mommy, I want to pee pee. I want to hug my teddy bear to sleep tight and take all the nightmares away. Pong Pang, sleep, go to sleep. But daddy, can we turn the light on? I want my big blanket to sleep all night long. Pong Pang, sleep, go to sleep. But daddy, can you tell a story? I want you to read the story from last night again. Pong Pang closed the book. His eyelids drooped and he became drowsy because he wanted to sleep. He's so sleepy. His daddy tell the story, then he's so sleepy. Sleep, my sweetheart. It's time to sleep. I'm drowsy already. Now I want to go to bed. Do you want to go to bed?
I'm drowsy.
You're drowsy? Pong Pang covered himself with his
blanket.
His face was comfortably hidden in his pillow. A cool breeze blew softly. Pong Pang slowly closed his eyes. His eyes closed and soon he fell asleep. Zzzz. Oh, I'm so yawning. Let's go to bed.